You won't believe how little Phil Foden pays for his haircuts compared to others. After a game, Micah Richards couldn't help but compliment Foden's fresh trim, asking him who his barber was. Foden's response was surprising. £20 from the local, I swear. I've been going to the same barber since I was 8. To put that into perspective, Richards himself spends £200 on his haircuts 3 times a week, which equals to 30 trims for Foden. Quite the difference.